Hi there, it's Sophia from MacKeeper. If your Finder keeps crashing, then follow these steps to fix it. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tips. Quit Mac Finder if it won't open. Force quitting might help. You can do this in a few ways. Through the dock. Right-click on the Finder icon in the dock while pressing the Option key. Select Relaunch from the drop-down menu and wait for Finder to restart. Through the Force Quit menu. You can try this if Finder causes your cursor to get stuck. Press Command, Option, Escape to open the menu. Navigate through it with the arrow keys until you reach Finder. Hit Enter to force the app to quit. Through the Activity Monitor. Type in Activity Monitor in Spotlight and hit Enter. In the search bar, type in Finder. Click Command A to select all the processes with that name. Force the quit by clicking on the cross symbol in the top left corner. Delete Finder preferences. If Finder still won't relaunch, it's likely that you have a corrupted preference file. If Finder is responding, follow these steps to get rid of the corrupted plist file. Make sure to back up your Mac before taking any action. Open Finder. In the top menu bar, click on Go. Go to Folder. Type in /library and hit Enter to be transferred to the Hidden Library folder. Inside the Library folder, locate and click on the Preferences folder. Find the file called com.apple.finder.plist and move it to the desktop folder. Restart your Mac and see if anything changes. If Finder is not responding, you will need to use the terminal command line. Open Spotlight by pressing Control, Space. Type in Terminal and hit Enter. Copy and paste the following command in the command line. rm /library/preferences/com.apple.finder.plist. Restart the Mac and try launching Finder again. Free up storage. Finder often runs slowly because your Mac is running short on storage. It's far easier to free up space using a third-party clearing software, such as MacKeeper. It clears your storage by removing unnecessary files or duplicates, similar photos or screenshots. Plus, you'll know which unused apps or extensions are best to remove. Rebuild the Spotlight Index. This is useful if you can't find your documents via Finder or the Spotlight search. Click the Apple menu in the top left corner of the screen. Select System Preferences from the list. Go to Spotlight and choose the Privacy tab. Open Finder. Open the location of your Mac. Drag the folder of your internal disk to the list of locations that Spotlight can't search in the System Preferences window. Select the disk and click on the minus button to remove. Quit System Preferences and Finder. Wait for Spotlight to reindex. If you still need any help, then the Mac Keeper support team is available for you 24/7. I'm Sophia from Mac Keeper. Thanks for watching.